I've been fighting for kids and families in our school district for over 20 years. I've watched our student population shift from less than 20% free and reduced lunch to nearly 60% needing our assistance. We need to support teachers in a district like ours that's so diverse with over 100 languages, which is why I support a proposal to change the way levy dollars are distributed with no new taxes, so districts like ours get the funding that we deserve.